Alright guys, hey guys, it's Yankee Gamer, and we are back for Pokemon Fire Red. I've been trying to think of how Yankee Gamer Yankee sounds. I like YG though, but a lot of people have been calling me Yankee lately. And we have a lot of burglars in here, because they're known to have fire Pokemon, so let's just get them out of the way. Pretty much use Leonardo this whole fight, because he can just do spam's birth the whole entire time. How exciting. The next two gyms are a breeze if you have a grass, if you have a water type, like I do. And it's especially good, it's my best Pokemon, so cool. This is actually the one point in the game that Leonardo's actually useful. Hooray! And we take out the burglar, the hamburglar. And we beat the scientist. All these trainers are optional, but I like to beat them. Reverse them for experience. Oh, that's cool. So anyway, we'll just take them out with Surf and Surf. But last night was Halloween, and so happy Halloween to everyone. Hope you had a good time. I was on a stream last night. Darkshade was doing Pokemon Yellow and Crystal. Pretty cool. And which it's really cool is Darkshade's doing a solo bug, mono bug type. Pokemon Silver, that's pretty interesting. I think I'm gonna do that on the side, right? Not as an LP, but just to play for fun. So that'll be pretty interesting. I'm so good at this game, I don't know. Let's try to beat the game with the worst type in the game. That would be pretty interesting. So I'll have to download Pokemon Crystal as long. So that's cool. But anyway, back to the battle. The battle. And I'll have four Pokemon, and Growls are annoying. And we take them out. Cool. Cool. Anyway, okay. And let's move on down here. And face this. Wow, burglars and scientists look the same. I don't know. I like fire Pokemon. I just do. Do the do. Awesome catchphrase, but not a good. Anyway, we're in. This is, what, the 7th gym already? Jeez, man. This is, what, my 36th part? I started LPing November 1st, so in a month, I'm up to the 7th gym. I've accomplished a lot, I'm pretty proud of myself. So, and I announced my next LP, which is Luigi's Mansion. Yes, it is. Okay. And that'll be my first LP on a game console, because I want to try to break away from the emulators and stuff. I don't know, it's just everyone's doing that, and I want to be unique and stuff, and I saw Luigi's Mansion was on my list, and I've seen no one do it yet, and it's in the spirit of Halloween, I announced on Halloween. I thought it would be pretty cool, and it's a great game but all, but it's pretty short, so I'll probably finish that in a month, so maybe less, so that'd be like a side LP, so that's cool. So I'll probably end up starting in 2 weeks maybe. Couple weeks, so look forward to that. And we're about one trainer away to face Blaine. Very cool. But anyway, let's see, Leonardo, and we'll face this Vulpix, and he'll use strength. Grudge sucks. Once you attack it, you lose all the PP for a move, and it'll lose all bite. So whatever. I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center and heal up anyway. So. I'll cut out just... hold on a sec. Okay, and I'm back. I am Blaine, the
Rockhead Fire Pokemon. My Fire Pokemon all the rough type. The Incinerate Old Challengers. Ha, you better have a bird heal! Ha ha ha!
Okay, back to normal voice. Sorry. It's kind of weird, he has a Growlithe. Dr. Pepper, very cool. I don't know why he has a Growlithe. It's kind of weird. It's weird. In the anime, he had a Magmar when he first was Charizard. So it's kind of weird that he doesn't have a Magmar ever. At any of the times, like in 10 different Pokemon games, he doesn't have a Magmar once. It's so weird. So whatever. We'll just take out all of them. So right now, we haven't even gotten a scratch yet. On Leonardo, I'm like, this just shows how easy the gym is if you have him. Pretty much, I've gone undisputed right now. And right now we're gonna face his toughest Pokemon, which is an Arcanine. So it's gonna be a level 47 Arcanine versus level 47 Blastoise. Very cool. Ooh, and he's gonna use Intimidate, so I'm curious if Surf's gonna take it out. We'll see. Take it out, come on baby, come on. Yeah, baby! Aww! On touch, baby, you can't touch this. I burned down to nothing.
Not even the ashes. Man, you got a volcano badge. Huh. The volcano badge height, special stats. Here, you can have this too. And it gives us Fire Blast. Fire Blast to the fire technique. Don't waste our water, Pokemon.
I won't blame. And it's a picture of Blaine and Dr. Fuji shoulder to shoulder with big grins? Gasp! Well, hey, if it isn't YG, look at it's me, Bill, the little time no seek. I hope you're still using my PC system. Well, listen, since we have to meet up here, spend some time with me. There's this little island called One Island. A friend invited me, so I'm on my way out there. How you feel? You feel like coming?
Sure.
That's a nice boat. Looks like the SS, Aqua in later gens. Maybe it was like a prototype. Whatever. Ah, my nose hurts. I do Blaine's voice. I held it in my nose. Now it's like, tastes like blood in my mouth. Ugh. Here we are, One Island. There are several islands in here, and we'll go visit Celio in this weird little house. Why am I telling you this now? We have to go see Celio. We're off to see Celio. And it's kind of a weird Pokemon Center, whatever, and weird music. Hey there, Celio.
Bill, I can't believe you came out here.
Well, absolutely. We have to do research. Oh, wait a sec. This is my buddy Celio. He's one dedicated Pokemaniac.
Well, that's really impressive, but I hate battling.
Anyways, glad to meet you. So, Bill, bring me up to speed. It's Friday 5, but we're on... I can't keep up. Hang on here, I think we can make it work. Let me help you, okay? YG, why don't you just go out a bit and do me a favor? Go to this place called Two Island, go to this guy with the game corner, I'll give you rare stones and gems, yada yada yada, get this meteorite, and he gives the meteorite. Oh my god. YG, if you're going to Two Island, please take this, and it's a tri-pass. Now we can go to One Island, Two Island, to Three Island, okay. So it looks like we're wrapping up for this part. So if you like my vid, big yellow box, subscribe, 5-star review. This is YG saying, until next time. Oh man, this is a short episode, but hey, we did what we had to do, so see you guys later. Bye.